Hello everyone, let's read the question which states that state and explain briefly three ways of achieving optimal health and also we have to tell